don't know how a bunch of bunnies like friendly old Stanley could be cursed.